We're very excited to be delivering this brand new project here in the city of Willoughby. It's going to connect from Broadcast Way right through to Herbert Street and Artarmon. It's going to be fantastic connectivity for the industrial area, and it's cycling as well as walking, which is really important.
We work with councils who identify great innovative projects that can provide great opportunities for cyclists and pedestrians. And if they're in high growth areas where we know there's going to be a lot of demand, that's where we can step in and fund great projects.
The Department of Planning, Industry and Environment gave us a $3.5 million grant, and that's enabled us to work on three separate projects. And this is the first one that's been delivered, 850 metres of connectivity throughout the industrial area.
Any cycle infrastructure makes a big difference, especially separated off-road paths. It means people like me who are non-sporty, haven't ridden before, can feel safe to ride.
We really want to encourage active transport and recreational activities within our city. It means that there's better connectivity right through our city now and more opportunities for cycling and also safe walking.
It's crucial that as the city continues to grow, that we become less car dependent. Car dependence makes people's lives worse. It forces us to lead unhealthier lives. It adds to congestion, it adds to extra noise, adds to extra pollution.
We know that Artarmon, St Leonards and also Crows Nest is a growth area. It's going to support that growth, enable people to get around our city more easily, so whether through cycling or also walking.
The more that we can get people out and about, particularly for shorter trips, whether that's dropping the kids off to school, whether it's making the trip to the station or the public transport hub in the morning, if those trips can be done by active transport, the health impacts are profound, both for physical health but also for mental health and wellbeing.
Cycling has changed my life. I only started riding properly about 2 years ago, and now I've just discovered how great it is to be able to ride all around our community. And I've also started now actually able to ride to work at Parramatta. It actually takes me less time to ride my bike to work than to actually catch the train. I have lost an enormous amount of weight. I feel much fitter. It's really good for stress reduction. It just has made a massive difference to me.